Greetings, I'm Trinket, and welcome back to Niche here with Washara Tribe. And we are trying to get our food. Oh, we're not really hurting for food, per se. And Anisu, you're coming over here for a reason. I don't know. Oh, Bun Bun. Well, Maya TF. And can you even hit it once? Oh, Kiki. Oh, there we go. Seraphina. Oh, I forgot about that. We got this lovely lady, Sora. We're C and E. Who has... We have male with a scorpion tail. Zuja has... Oh, and he's... We won't make it over to him in time. There's Tokyo. And there's Tomo. Suja. Even Prince Toto. There is a lot of scorpion tail around here. Well then, C and E. Not too bad, you have a C immunity. I mean, yeah. I mean, we can try to get you there. You can come stand right next to her. Oh, even he has C. That's not gonna do us much good. Oh, just cut berries. You can help your sister collect that food. There's a bunny. There's Brayson. I'm gonna have you go get that, cause the sickly ones be sick forever, so that's, oh, food for the Princess Maybelline. Wow, how do we have 32? Don't remember having a bunch of babies. Gonna kin on A and D. I'd rather you mate with a male that has both good limbs, even if they do have the derpy snout. Does he have good eyes? Yes. Let's see. Well, I guess he doesn't have too good paws. Just continue collecting food for now. And we are protecting this little baby. There is a Suja over here. And he does have recessive Oh, good thing she has double good eye. I almost forgot about me now. And Hermafi, mother of Tomo, and she has both good limbs. Good, good, good. I don't think you're about to lose anybody. I could be very wrong. I don't think it's anybody. Wait. Yes, Azusa. You shall be missed, Azusa. I wish there was fan art of you. With many others. I could compile into a Nichelin montage. But very well, Azusa, the first Azusa of the tribe. So the next day we shall go. A terrible loss. Oh no, did he pass away? Because we did have two sickly ones. He must have passed away. I didn't even notice it when it happened. Where's your mate, Jinky Jen? No, he's over here. I want Bryson to have that. I mean, he had Tomo and Ditzo, so it's not like he didn't have a good life. He had a very good life. Now, you come over here and protect your brother, so your mother can come over here and dig. I know there's a lot of pregnant bellies, but kind of up their numbers. But when they get closer to the end of their lives, uh-oh. Uh-oh. Somebody help! You're too slow. Nobody's gonna make it over there in time. Well, for now, we are just that did not work. KDFC. NCF, KD. And then Azusa Sakari, C and D. If only they, I mean, I could risk it with them and hopefully they get a D and a G. Should let others have babies so that maybe he could get a mate out of that. Oh, we're gonna lose her, my Faye. I think now that this is cleared out, you two should go because Rama Faye is about to pass away. Okay, Sora. Move this way. Back one, you can move there. I'm gonna let you have your baby, because you've got 4 days left. I want you to have a few few days with your baby. That's the Zermafi, and I think maybe Jinkijin and Takeo soon. I'm so glad you showed up, Zermafi, and gave us the lovely Tomo, who is probably Azusa himself. Fairly well, lovely Zermafi. And you should have been Azusa, because you've been over here collecting these nuts. But to the next day we shall go. And you are another Martha, so let's just make you a Marta. Unfortunately, your paws do not bode well. Your mother will stick nearby. Oh, a noodly doodly spot. And she'll come back over here. He's just gonna clear out this grass. Okay, once we get quite a bit of this grass cleared out, we are gonna ignore some food gathering for just a little bit, unless they accidentally click on that or something. Cause I want to get all of the grass. Okay. So, now let's not scare them all. And then you, sir, go over here. Well, I do want you to grab the food. Gonna send a couple of them back this way, including you. And there's a couple of pieces of grass. Sending you this way. Lick you off. Well, no, you're gonna die a day early. I'm sorry. There you go. Okay, I think Jinkijin on her last days along with this guy is gonna try and get the, you know what? Somebody has to stay here on the stump. Sorry, bunny, but we want to leave. Hey, there's a little bit of grass here and there. Now we have to say farewell to Halicia, dearie. Just a couple days more less than we would have had her. Fairly well, dearie, as we turn to the next day. And then clear. Oh. Well, you poisoned it. I don't know what that's gonna do for us. But we want to continue to clear the grass, because that's important. Ooh, who are you supposed to mate with? I think he made it with somebody, but I'm not sure. Not, well, definitely not her. And she is ready for a mate. KDFC. So you. It didn't work. Let's... Oh. Oops. That's fine, these things happen. Why don't you come back to your mate? I want you to maybe have one more, because Prince Toto is amazing. I think Celeste will come down here and help clear out some grass. This is Takio's last day. Oh, I'm sad. Get a nut and then hop up here. And then you are not going anywhere by yourself, sir. I really want to get that. Well, he's young. Let's see. Ouch. It took 8 days. Oh, you only have 2 days yourself. I don't know if anybody else is passing today, but I know lovely Takio is. One of Alfred's many offspring. He had 6 offspring. Thank you, Alfred, for your contribution. Is there another male that had many? Thomas had 5? It's because Madlena was with Alicia Caprice, and his beloved Caprice. Is this Caprice? And then, I don't know. I think there was another male that came in here and took the world by storm. Fare well, Takio. Fare well. And the sound of danger over by this pregnant female. Okay. If you do 2, and you do 2, that'll be 4, 5, 6, 8. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna let you hit it once. 2 hit it twice. Let you hit it once. Nope, you can't get over there. And then skedaddle. And we are getting up here. You're getting all the... Oops. Oh, I think there is. Yes, it is dead. And then you can get this. And she's like, oh, I need to get all of this. I'm gonna come back up here and snag this. I'm gonna tell you to go that way. And then Anissa's gonna give us this, and you can go over here and grab that. Use your Sukari. And I think they wanna stick together. 7 days of life. Ooh, somebody must have... Make sure there's nothing too terrible. Oh. Could be. Get these two spots. You can come over here and snag some poison berries. Toxic berries, and I think she's gonna offer you something to be like, protect us. I think you can only protect within a certain range. So another berry, yes, there it is. So, till the next day we shall go. Okay, I didn't get you. And there we go. And who's got a leech? You do. And he shall take that off of you. We didn't have a baby, right? Yeah. Creepy bird. Whoa. I don't know that I want you to have your baby yet. Oh, the pricing is... It's like, old. Yeah, we might let you have your baby. Because you're... Later, okay. Wasn't there somebody... It was you. And they brought you over here for a reason. Finally! Like... Ooh, let's not stand under there. And they've cleared that territory. I'm gonna move you over here. Neither of them really have the attack. My asthma is like hungry. You come over here. Like, let's get some berries now. You have to move. Is you. Not what I meant to do. Let's go over here and get this bit of grass. And then it's just you. So, Mivlin, let's see your next baby as we turn to the next day, shall we? A little boy. We've already had plenty of Thomases, so... Mivy. Mivin. Is he different from his brother? And okay, there's one difference. An A would be nice. Do we have many A's? Not many. So, why don't you go right here? And then you shall take over this spot while your mother comes back this way to get this. Okay, you can have your baby the next day. You're one of the females that does not have any safety right now. And frankly, so are you. So come back. This way. Okay. I just don't want to have too many babies at once, but everybody's like, oh, we're gonna have kiddos. Yeah. Oh, look who else is an adult. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Zuja Sakari. Oh, I love how she looks. CDFC. Neither of those boys. Wait. What do you have? EC. That's unfortunate. Oh, but Thomas. Thomas is a possibility. Is he not? Thomas is Takio and hers, and you are Kinugo and Shadows. I'm gonna like yes. This way. Oh, they can be so adorable together. And now let's continue to clear out this path. Ooh, a nest. And then... Oh, do not collect that. Your eyesight is terrible. Yours is really good. Serafina. Serafina, Serafina. Nobody's going first today, but I think... Well, you got one more day. 7. I don't think anybody else is passing away this turn. So to the next day we shall go. Yeah, like over 200 food. I'm surprised. Okay, you've got 8 days. You can't do anything with that bunny, unfortunately. You have 4 days, so I want you to have your baby. Yeah, get that. She can do that, and she can open the path. And then Zuja Sakari can meet Zuja Tomo. He is 12 days, and she is 11 days. So he'll gather an acorn for her and woo her. With that interesting feat. And then the other ladies around here be like, oh, we've got this. G&D. Where are your parents? Mivivin and Kernugu. Okay, that'd just be awkward. Who has bird beak recessive? That might be a male. I don't... I guess Tomo is going to be in high demand. We have a lot of ladies and not that many males anyway, so that's fine. Just keep collecting food. Unless you know your getting the grass, no, those are growing back, so we'll ignore those. Marta. Well, hello, Zuko. Just creep right in there. Oh my goodness, he is adorable. He is so cute. He can dig. H and G. Do we have H? We do not. Any available females currently? Oh, he has G, doesn't he? Yes, he does. He has one for Impa, though, so we don't really want to risk it with them. Okay. Some of you ladies might need to give birth. Okay, at least one of them does. Does anybody have two good paws? You do. Marissa. And Yazzie. You have G. Okay, there's three females that I would like him to have offspring with. Well, how about just the one? Milena, what do you have recessively? Actually, who has really good eyesight? It's the most important. Okay. What males have it doubled up? But you have double different paws, so... It's male. Unfortunately, you have G. You have double different paws, you're male. Sure, you two are gone. You could breed with Sakari. Oh no, Sora. Right next to each other. He's a little younger. But yes, they would be a good pair. And him I would probably breed until we got that H immunity. Well, we don't need all of the immunities. Oh, you don't really have the strength for that, apparently. Oh dear, that mouse could be frightened. That's okay. That is okay. I do not want you to have your baby right now. I'll put a male there. Oh. Hello. Snag this. Who is left to move? No, you gotta stay there to give your baby life. You gonna give your baby? No. Pop off, let your mother on there. Little Maven. And now over here to see the new baby. As we turn to the next day. Who just passed away? Prince Bryson, I'm so sorry. Did I just hear another death now? No! And he's got a spiky body! Do I have any females unattended? Okay, you two are safe. Safe. Not safe. Not safe at all. Wait. ECGC. I want them to mate with somebody with a good Malon. Okay, Malon, I need you to come this way. two lovely ladies over here. That would appreciate you quite a bit at the moment. Oh, that didn't work. Well, that's a bit of a nuisance, but we'll be fine. We'll be fine. Don't stand under the coconut tree. Okay. You're the only one with the eye immunity. You are. So, should let you have here in case 7 days. And food is good. Okay, and next turn you shall have your baby, and then you shall mate with Zuko. I just want you to move around. Here's Zusha. Who is left to move? Okay. You. All over here. Up in it. Over here. Continue to collect. Move you over here for reasons. Grab that. Don't know where the bad guy is, but I'm not sure that anybody else is passing away today, but I want these two females to get protected by a mammon. So to the next day we shall go. There. Protection. Protection. And let's just clear up this area a little bit. And I'll bring you over here to have your baby, Zora. You're another female that will be unprotected soon. I don't want you to have your baby yet. Okay, I'm glad that you're protected from that awful rogue. He wants you to meet with somebody. A female with two good legs, Jean F. Selena. So, you shall become Look. Okay, I'm gonna let you meet with two females. I see that you only have 2 days left. Miasma, or... Oh, we've unlocked high fertility for being on the island. For being alive for 100 days. Not being on the island for 100, but being alive. Try to get that, but no luck. We still want to get all the grasses. Yay! collect. Oh, okay, bunnies. I see what you did there. Now, if you only had a claw... We haven't seen a wanderer with a claw in a while. Come here. Oh, you can't collect, apparently. At 29 yeashlings. Don't think anybody's passed away, but before we end the episode, let's have a look at the babies as we turn to the next day. Oh, there's three. Oh, he's adorable. Who's your papa? Oh, Prince Nano. Jean is adorable. He's so cute. First, not recessive. And then we have Kite, who we shall have to be careful of because of his infiltrate. Actually, I don't think I'm going to meet you with anybody again because of that. Might. Who are you? Where did you come from? Oh! It's your baby. I'm like, wait a minute. Did I ever click on him before? Did I just not realize his name? He's so cute. Like, really? Really confused me there for a moment. I'm bringing you over to breed with her. And then Malin. I don't think I was bringing Malin over here. She already bred with somebody. Yeah, her baby is when a canoe goes. My goodness. If only you were female. Last thing, we've got a bunch of males born over here. And you, BMG. To ideology. You have that infertile trait too. But until next time, bye!